We are also working to learn more about a man stabbed and then dropped off at the airport. Officers say they got the call just before 4 a.m. They say the man appeared intoxicated and was not cooperating with police. They're now working to find out what led that man to the airport. As of now, they believe he may have been stabbed at a nightclub, then went to the airport looking for some medical help.